Welcome back to the Ponderosa Pine National Forest, where staff are working together with the Wildfire Risk Management Science Team to create more proactive wildfire risk management plans. One of the challenges of spatial fire planning is identifying control locations where operations can be safer and have a higher likelihood of success. This is especially important because control opportunities often don't align with ownership boundaries. With a plan in mind ahead of time, everyone involved can be clear on the best actions to take, even in a cross-boundary fire. The science team brings several tools to the table for this effort. The basic ingredients of these tools are intuitive and designed to complement local expertise and judgment. Quantitative wildfire risk assessments, suppression difficulty index, and potential control locations that help form potential wildfire operational delineations, also known as PODs. The quantitative risk assessment uses fire modeling and expert analysis to estimate benefits and losses from fire. Suppression difficulty index provides an assessment of the potential hazards and opportunities for fire responders by balancing expected fire behavior with access and mobility. The Atlas of Potential Control Locations maps local conditions where fire lines have and have not been effective in the past, and provides a measure of operational opportunities and challenges for suppression. By overlaying suppression difficulty and potential control locations on a map of quantitative wildfire risk, we develop PODs that summarize risks to important values while highlighting opportunities to effectively engage fire. The science team is already deploying these tools in planning applications on National Forest System lands across the western United States, including for real-time decision support on dozens of large fires. Incident management teams use these tools to prioritize responder safety and assess suppression opportunities on fire operations. And forest managers and their neighbors, like here on the Ponderosa, use these tools to integrate fire into landscape planning, prioritize fuel treatments, and create or improve control opportunities to reduce risk to things they value. Can the Wildfire Risk Management Science Team help with assessment and response planning in your area? Contact us to find out how we can help your forest and neighbors plan for the next fire.